gathered her over by Walter Walsh. Oh, he's hit a fair shoulder there, and Fergal Moore and Walter Walsh are both down, and you could feel it was a pretty hefty bone puncher. And there's blood there, as you can see, in Walter Walsh's right arm. Oh, he got a bad, bad gash. And that's despite the helmet, whatever way they collided there. More frontal than anything else. And Fergal Moore also came out the